up, you gon' get dressed, you gon' get out, and you gon' do what you been called to do. I'm telling you, when you going through pain, I know what you feeling. I know exactly, cause I've been there, I done that, but you gotta work through it. And if you work through your pain, on the other side is a reward. Listen to me, your pain ain't permanent. Your pain ain't permanent. You can get through this. You bigger than your pain. You better than that. You gonna be what you called me. You gonna have, and you gonna prove to everybody that tried to break you. You gonna prove them wrong. Everybody tried to stop you. Everybody tried to kill your dream. You gonna prove all of them wrong. I didn't get to where I wanted to be. I'm finally where I wanted to be. But I had to go through some pain to get there. I used the pain to push me to greatness. I used the pain to push me to greatness. And I'm telling you right now, don't give up. I'm telling you right now, don't give in. To where I am today. I didn't get here because, you know, I'm just deep or because just good things happen to me. I'm gonna tell y'all the truth. There was a time in my life, right, and I stayed in my room. I was listening to my music. I prayed like I never prayed before. I spent more time with God. I had pain going through me. I felt sabotaged. Are you hearing what I'm saying? There were some people who I felt they were out to get me. Are you hearing what I'm saying? They wanted me gone. You talk about haters. Haters. And I went through this for a whole year. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I'm talking about sabotage. I'm talking about pain. I used the pain to push me to greatness. I used the pain to push me to greatness. But I realized when I look back at it all, what God was telling me is, you stuck on good, son. Not permanent.